Why don't you sit down?
With one more baby, I could have managed. Oh, not two. Oh, you know the welfare have already been on to me. They say I'm incapable of controlling the kids. I've already got, they say I should put some of them into care, but I won't. Oh, I love them. I love the bones of every one of them. I'll even love these two when they come along, but, oh, it's like they say at the welfare, kids can't live on love alone.
Twins? You're expecting twins?
How quickly an idea planted can take root and grow into a plan. The thought conceived in this very room grew as surely as a seed in a mother's womb.
Come on to me. Give one of them to me.
Give one to you?
Yes, one of you, Jew.
Quickly
tell me, what are you, Jew?
July, so beginning of July.
My husband doesn't go back until the middle of July. He'd never guess.
Oh, that's mad.
I know it is. It's mad, but it's wonderful. It's perfect. Look at what you're 4 months pregnant. So you're only just beginning to show, so. So. I'm 4 months pregnant, and I'm only just beginning to show. Look. I could have got pregnant just before he went away, but I didn't tell him in case I miscarried. I didn't want to worry him whilst he was away, but when he arrives home, I'll tell him we were wrong. The doctors were wrong. I have a baby. Our baby. Mrs. Johnston, it will work.
Mrs. Lance, you can't be serious.
Well, you said yourself, you said you had too many children already.
Yeah, but I don't want to give one away.
Already you're being threatened by the welfare people. Mrs. Johnston, with two more children. How can you possibly avoid putting some of them into care? Surely, Mrs. Johnston, surely it's better to give one child to me? Look, at least if the child is with me, you'd be able to see him every day as you came to work. Please, Mrs. Johnston. Please. Are you that desperate for me? Each day, I look out from the window. I see him with his friends. Thank you. tell me. There's so much we'll have to do this properly so that it's thoroughly convincing. I need to see you walk and baby clothes. I'll have to knit and buy bottles and suffer from piles. You won't get piles in my pants?
No.
Oh, is Mrs. Jade's in the right place? I want you to look right before I go shopping.
What about you? Go to the shop for
I do the shopping. From now on, I do the shopping. I want everyone to know about my baby. Mrs. Jane, we must make this a binding agreement.
In the name of Jesus, the thing was done. Now there's no going back for anyone. It's too late now for feeling torn. There's a pact being sealed. There's a deal being born.
Oh, why do we have to do this, Jay? Nobody must ever know that, but we have to have an agreement. Right, shopping a shabby long.
How swiftly those who've made a pact can come to overlook the fact, or wish their reckoning be delayed. But a debt's a debt, and must be paid.